L.A., the city of Los Angeles now found. Street gods awakened, hearts broken, tears shed. Exploitation, gentrification, tragedies from creating the blue and the red. They created a media beast, using faces like ours to spread false hope, yet get beaten by white police. Black politicians with KKK souls, while we're still waiting to know justice and know peace. What was once our tribe, hood families, community pride, was broken up by wicked dreams, plagued by trauma, given drugs, violence, and guns, forced to believe this is the only way to survive. But now there's a shift. You feel it? It's the pride of a people who refuse to die. No longer trying to chase the American dream. We own our own businesses, heal our own communities, and we're manifesting greater things. LA is more than a culture. It is our home, our pride, our pain. This ain't no Hollywood dream.